you wonder, doesn't it, which one of us opposites is the